Congratulations on the wedding.
We just hate each other.
We love you, Erica.
No.
You're my best friend. congratulations. I love you so much. You're the best friend I could ever ask for, and I'm so happy for you.
We're giving us a
picture. Congratulations, Erica. I'm so excited for you and Shane. Love you. Congratulations, Erica. I've been waiting for this day forever. I'm so excited for you and Shane. I love you.
I think we got a duo here.
Congratulations, Erica. We love you.
How do y'all know Erica?
Sisters.
What do you get here?
Best friends since eighth grade. Friends, and I danced with them in the Barnstormers.
Elementary school.
Too long.
Just kidding.
Friends.
Forever,
man.
You just showed up and okay,
friend
school.
Became friends later.
School, okay, here we go.
I'm just
mean
girl.
I passed
in,
and like the clicker that goes with the iPad.
Where
is it?
Here.
Mom, you're standing on her dress.
I'm gonna take pictures on your phone.
Okay. We need that tool.
Shane and Erica, I'd like to say congratulations. I love you both. My favorite description of love is the soulmate's recognition of their counterpart. And that's the way I see you two in love. Live long, live happy. Live healthy and be prosperous, but throw in a grandchild or two if you can. Thank you. I love you. Congratulations.
Okay, here, here, and then there's another third one. Okay, so see these little thingies here? You pull those out, and then you just pull them up and hook them on there. There should be a third one here.
I have it.
Okay. Yes. So then you hook them onto the thing, and then once you get them on there. Where's the other one? Oh, there it is. Okay. So then you get over here because you guys are the best. I want a picture. You guys can picture doing that. So now that you know where to go, then I'll show you what you do after. There's a middle one too.
Oh,
sweetie.
I see.
See the middle one?
Right here.
Yeah. It might be.
Oh, here it is.
Right.
This is Tuxley, the grand dog. And he will be walking down the aisle to see his mommy and daddy get married. Tuxley.
Are the girls
mm-hmm.
here because you should go get dressed?
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna go take him to him.
Look at
the
camera.
Yeah. Do you want to go take him to the boys?
Erica sure.
Erica wants you to go take him to the boys so he can get in his tux.
Okay.
All right.
Hello.
Hello. Tux.
Oh, he's so happy. That's your daddy.
Hey, buddy.
Say hi to Uncle Robert.
Hey, buddy.
Hey. Say Uncle Robert.
Hey, Tuxley.
Here, hold on. Let me get his stuff.
That's,
oh. Isn't he handsome?
Oh, he's so handsome. He's my baby boy.
Don't get any dog hair on the tux.
All right, Tux, man.
No kisses, okay?
Not
right now.
It's
time.
Oh,
I got
to get this. Oh, yeah. Tuxley shirt.
Come here, buddy. Oop, nope. All right, let's get you a little paw. Get you a little paw. Come here, buddy. All right. All right, pull that down for me, Adam. Can you get him? You got him, Mom?
Well, no.
And
okay, and his little bib.
You got your little tux.
Yeah. Colors and all.
For Tuxley.
Yay! Yeah.
Little side by side. Let me get a shot of you two. Here we go. Thank
Tuxley.
You.
Tuxley.
Hey, darling.
Tuxley. Can you turn him to give you a little kiss on the
Tuxley.
Cheek if that's possible?
Kisses.
He's
like, what is going on?
Yeah,
he's
like, kisses.
Yeah.
He's afraid. Yeah. Come on.
It's okay, buddy.
I'll give daddy some kisses. He says it's they okay. keep telling me not to, and then they want me to. Give me a kiss.
All right. Shane, how did you and your fiance first meet?
We met at Iowa Motor Speedway working for a nationwide NASCAR race. Next.
What was your first impression of her?
My first impression is she was really, really hot, really beautiful. And then I actually got to talk to her a couple days later, and that's when I actually started really liking her.
Mm-hmm. What exactly attracted you to her?
Those eyes. Her eyes are crystal blue, and they almost look like the ocean in the Caribbean. So,
tell us about your first date.
All right, our first date, I drove to Des Moines from Chicago after working, and she met me at a restaurant with two of her friends, and actually Adam was with me, and we had dinner, and then we went out to a couple of places and just hung out, and after that it was downhill for me. I knew I'd end up here one day.
Or uphill.
Or uphill, yeah.
If you could say one thing to her right now before the wedding, what would it be?
I wish you could see this right now because I'm downstairs and you're upstairs and I can't wait to meet you at the altar.
Okay, excellent. Now, how do you guys know each other? How'd y'all meet again?
Adam and I met in 2007 working for Coca-Cola NASCAR. So we've been really, really close friends ever since. Okay. So, bestest of friends.
Well, what about over here? How you two? How'd you meet?
Robert and I met in high school a long time ago, in a parking lot where I had a different altercation with one of his friends.
Differing of opinions.
A difference of opinions, and Robert and I became friends, and we've been friends ever since.
It was love at first sight.
It was. It's the bald head. He actually had hair then.
I did have hair then.
So. All right. Well, I love the stories. I always ask how everybody met, and you just get the craziest stories sometimes, so that's fine.
All right.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
All right. So how did last night go? Pretty good?
It was fun. Yeah. It was real low-key. You know, went to Sioux Bar Brewery, then we went to Bosch Brothers Barbecue and had a lot of good food to eat. Almost too much good food to eat because as soon as it was over, I went home and passed out.
It was a really good day.
Yeah, the whole day in general went off without a hitch, and everyone enjoyed everything. And the only sad part was when I had to leave the hotel and leave Erica there. So it's been used.
But we had to get home last night to make the white chocolate covered bananas.
That's true.
For Erica.
So. That's true. Erica's,
no, yeah, what's this again now?
So Erica's, one of Erica's favorite things are white chocolate covered bananas. So I've thought for a while how I could give her something today without seeing her, and something that would help her, you know, eat and everything. So a couple of weeks ago, I Googled how to make white chocolate covered bananas, and I started planning. And then last night I had to get home because I'm not a cook, and it took me not once but two tries, and I had to go to the grocery store and buy more bananas because I ruined the first batch to make white chocolate covered bananas and deliver them surprise her today. So, and I think they were good because I ate a few of them, I'm pretty sure. But yeah, so that's why I had to get home last night.
I've never heard that before.
Yeah. 1, 2, 3. Green, everybody lean back and take a swig. Hold that, hold it, right there.
Wait, I hear real swigs.
Mm-hmm. Hold it.
We're trying to get us drunk.
Keep drinking.
Yeah, thanks, great. We'll do another photography.
So what do we have in here?
Okay, go ahead. On down the line.
In here?
Yes.
Woodford.
This is actually empty.
Crown Royal.
There you go.
Crown Royal.
Wild Turkey American Honey.
Remy Martin, VSOP.
Ooh, hey.
I left my flask in Green Bay, Wisconsin.
Mm-hmm.
You know what? Go Pat.
Shane was convinced that somebody would leave one, and you were that guy.
And you were it, Sean.
Well, you know what? You didn't remind me the day before, don't forget your flask.
Yeah, how many emails did you send out? How many texts did you send out?
Now, wait a minute. See, you're the best man. You're supposed to be keeping an eye on him, not the other way around.
Get him. Get him. Yeah. You want to hold that?
He's just going to get the right angle.
All right, take it out of my hand, somebody. All
right.
Okay.
Or
you slide
it
when
you cut yourself on here. Alright, here we go. Okay, I'm looking at
your feet. This feels weird.
Yeah.
It's where we look at the last time I've ever doing this.
Gary, here's the shiniest, man.
Gary.
Yeah, so you got a good polish on there, man.
Gary shined his shoes.
He outshined us all.
Gary's a star. He's a star. He outshines us all.
Jack him up.
To the line.
I'm trying.
All right, guys, everybody look down here.
Okay, this is my wedding card from Erica that I'm about to open. I want my groomsmen to leave the room because they don't need to see me cry.
Oh, so,
I'm joking, Greg. It's okay, buddy.
Oh, I'm back.
She actually made a card with our picture on it.
Very cool.
Eric,
nice. One touch is all it takes to convince me that love was invented just for us.
Yeah.
Oh, somebody help me! I know you guys don't know Erica like these guys do, but this is Erica all the way.
Joe's hanging out, a couple of guys, a couple of dudes.
Hanging out the mid dudes. Just a couple of men, body.
There.
That's an amazing card. That is amazing. Thank you so much.
Sammy's.
Got it. Hi, Mom! Mom!
I want to type the academy.
All right, now we're
playing. Right. Actually.
Oh, okay. So, do you have any good brotherly advice?
Oh.
Uh-oh, here we go.
That's not part of my speech.
GG.
Okay. I actually do.
I inhaled it at the same time.
So, in my profession as a wedding DJ, we do something called the anniversary dance, and I don't know if you guys know what that is, but we put all married couples on the dance floor, and we knock them off one by one to find out who's been married the longest. Okay, Mom.
Dirty. I just got married.
I always ask the couple's advice. The couple that wins the anniversary dance. Advice for the newlyweds. And I'll tell you, the number one piece of advice that comes from the gentleman who has been married 50, 60 years is, she's always right, and she really does own the remote control. I'm serious.
Bullshit!
She's always right, and she always owns the remote control. The second most important piece of advice is, and I really believe this, you're going to have arguments and you're going to have disagreements, but that doesn't do away with your love, so never go to bed angry. And if you do, make her breakfast. Okay. And it's all good. All right. There we go.
That's great advice.
That's the best advice I've ever heard.
You didn't even want me to say it outside the envelope yet. All it says is Erica Schulte and my queen. And I'm not Erica Schulte yet. Should I read it out loud?
Yes.
For my bride, I do want to give you warm smiles when you're happy and comfort when something goes wrong, support in whatever you try to achieve, any help that might see you along.
Wait, where's his mom?
I do want to walk through my years right beside you as your best friend, your soulmate, your husband, to be your true partner in every adventure, wherever, whenever, for life. I do want to laugh with you, learn with you, grow with you, be with you all my life through. I love you with all my heart, and today I'm so happy to tell you I do. Okay, here's his note part. That was the card. Erica, I'm not a patient man. The only decision I have ever been patient with is getting married. I know that I was patient for all the right reasons. You truly are the light of my life. This life would be incomplete without you. I want to fall asleep next to you and wake up next to you for the rest of my life.
What's your name again?
I want to hold your hand when we walk when we walk side by side. I want to put my arms around you when you're cold and when you're not cold. I want to comfort you when you need to be comforted. I want to walk through every moment in life with you. I want to make 1/4 trinity babies with you. I want to grow old and wrinkly with you. I want to grab your hand and slow dance with you for no reason but to stare into your eyes so in love. I have before and still will admit that you are smarter than me. Marrying you is the smartest thing I've ever done, and it makes me the smartest man in the world. All I want is to spend the rest of my life with you, and I am the luckiest man alive because I get to do that. I love you and cherish you, Shane, a.k.a. your husband.
Hold that card up.
Cool.
I know.
Tears? Any tears? The sun's in your eyes.
Yeah, he did. Oh, I'm just thinking that. That's
the other flash.
I just got nervous.
And you missed it.
Oh no, I didn't get a re- I didn't get a
Yeah, you messed up.
Luckily, stay here.
They're high.
Her shirt is all.
Yeah.
It's tied too tight. Okay, Lottie girl.
Look at her diapers match.
Okay, I got her.
You got her?
Yep.
We gotta get this thing all.
And take this Pepsi out of her mouth.
Hey, you're so pretty.
Hey.
You're going to break a lot of hearts today, you know that?
And was the family supposed to get here early for a reason? I mean, because they're all wondering if they're having pictures taken now. I didn't think they
would.
Well,
I thought we would get pictures with the parents and stuff before.
For some reason, this is not working.
Hey.
But we still.
Charlotte. Smile.
Oh, sorry.
I left you in here.
Kiss on the cheek. Like a magic kiss.
Can you give her the magic kiss? It's her wedding day.
Ask her, Erica, for a kiss.
Brooks, can I have a kiss on the cheek? Right here.
Look at her earrings, Brookies. Brookie.
Brooke, look.
Those are magic crystal earrings.
Give me a kiss.
Magic crystal.
No?
Give me a kiss. I can't from Eric, from Jaden better.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Brookie.
Yeah.
That's a cute one. All right. Go give Auntie Erica a kiss on her cheek. Jace,
okay. Go get mommy. Go give her a kiss.
Hey, let me fix the dress.
Hey, what's your name?
Jaden.
Hey, Jaden. I'm home.
Oh, she's a big girl.
That's it? Oh, yeah.
Oh,
how old are you?
Beautiful.
4 and a half.
She'll be 5 on a Monday.
Oh. Can you give Auntie Erica a kiss on the cheek, do you think?
Mm-hmm. Mm. Oh, can you do one
more?
One more?
Can you see yourself? Those
glittery shoes. Ah,
oh.
Beautiful.
We get, and then
wankies. Don't let wanky show.
That's it.
I'll make sure to zoom in so we don't.
Say a little kiss.
Ducky.
Gorgeous. See, there we go. How pretty is that?
Kiss.
Hey. Tux.
Oh, Ducky, good boy. It's so cute. Shane looks
so handsome.
Very cute.
I'm going to take a picture of you guys. Sydney, why are you hiding, though?
Yeah,
I'm not. I'm just standing.
I said, you want to do a dress review
photo. You said you're not. Miss America.
Please, yeah.
We're at Brooklyn Mall.
That veil is really, really pretty.
Yeah, oh, Tuxley.
That's a good picture. Her.
Oh, my. Oh, okay.
You look so cute.
You just hold him like that down the thing.
Oh.
There she goes. See, she's doing that. That's a
good
picture. Looking at here. This is a guardian angel pin or something blue.
I have something blue on my shoes, too.
Okay.
Well, I mean, you don't need to get a shot of that. I'm just telling my mom.
I don't know if you did the shirt thing or not.
Sorry, it looks amazing.
Yes, you look awesome.
And then the earrings are her sister, her older sister's that she wore in the wedding.
Those are perfect.
Oh.
Those are really pretty.
And then...
Erica. Well, it's a video, so it's weird to just sit there and smile.
Hold up.
Oh, yeah,
they
look
good.
Like, a lot.
Yeah.
Oh, that's cute.
That's hilarious. The answer I could just program you straight
down. Almost 200 years old. It was her great, great, great grandmother's hanky that she'll carry with her.
Did somebody ever find my bouquet? Somebody has to ask Shanae. I gave it to them yesterday, and I don't know what she did with it.
Do you want to have some pictures with the bouquet?
I can go off. Yes, need it for that, though. Okay.
How did you and your fiancé first meet?
He came to Iowa to run an event for his work for Coca-Cola, NASCAR, and I was asked to be a local staff at the event, and that is how we met. So basically, he was my boss, and then we kept in touch from there. What was your first impression of him? Ooh, he was really mean. He was a mean boss, but I thought it was interesting that he wasn't like trying to flirt with all of us because it was like three girls and he wasn't, I don't know, being a perv or a weirdo. So
professional.
Yeah.
Okay. What attracted you to him?
I guess that what I just said about him not being a
weirder like I expected him to be. So, but other his looks also. So, tell us about your first date. I guess our first official date would be when I came to Atlanta to visit him, and he took me to a nice restaurant that night. We went to see a comedy show.
If you could say one thing to him right now before the wedding, what would it be?
Shane, good luck dealing with me for the rest of your life. You're stuck now. Love you.
Thank you.
Well, there's always divorce.
Got a lot of divorce in my family.
Perv or anything.
Wow.
Thanks for having me a perv.
Oh, wow.
What if you were to take pieces out of that one?
Okay, so tell me which one you guys like better, and I'll just listen to you guys.
I like that
one better.
Well,
let me
make that one better.
I like the bigger one better.
I like the bigger one.
It sticks out more against your dress.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah, that's way better.
Yeah,
that's
more money
right on
the face. Congratulations, sweetie. I can't believe my baby is actually getting married. The last one. You're gorgeous. I'm so proud of you. I know you guys will be happy and be married for hundreds of years. But I just love you, and I'm really proud of you, and I'm looking forward to today, and wish you both the best. Love you.
So, as hectic as it was today, I'm looking for my grilled chicken nuggets, but I kind of forgot to get lunch. So I just did a daring run to Chick-fil-A, and I live in Wisconsin, and we don't have Chick-fil-A, so it's all mine. Get out of here. It's all mine.
Yeah, only.
Of course. This is a travesty.
What's that?
Look at this. And she told me, and I said, this doesn't feel right. She goes, oh, it's a tux. That's how they're supposed to fit.
Mm-hmm.
I was like, I'm not buying that. Look at this.
I got the same story.
Now everybody's going to think I'm wearing a short sleeve shirt underneath when I'm standing at the altar. Look at this idiot.
Oh. Get back in there.
I'm sorry.
You're going.
I told you I'm quick.
The button. Everybody goes to Chick-fil-A. It's a bunch of chicken sandwiches.
Oh. Ew.
No.
Your jaw dropping.
Oh, jeez.
Where she looks like a Barbie.
Can you give her a little kiss? Pour me on the cheek.
We like to kiss on the lips.
Yeah, so. Not any of lipstick.
It's too much lip.
Take it off. Don't worry. Okay.
Okay. Come here.
Regular kiss. Aww.
Aww. I really don't want to knock anything down. Okay, hold up. 1, 2, 3. Perfect. Okay. So again. 1, 2, 3. Will it just like that? 1, 2, 3. Oh, I love that one. All right, now, I want you guys to do what you just did again. I want you to cut your eyes back towards him, like you're trying to peek around the corner. Shane, can cut your eyes. Bring him back this way. Like you're, yep, like you're trying to peek around the corner.
That's cute.
All right, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Good. Now, I want you to slowly turn. Okay, hold that pose. Hold that. One more, just like that. Now, turn for me a little bit more. Yeah, perfect. All right, now you guys turn towards each other.
Isn't she beautiful?
Oh, hold up, go back in there for another kiss. Now, I want you guys getting used to holding that pose, because you're going to be doing a lot of that. One more for me.
No. Okay,
cool.
That's enough.
Sparking like a parrot.
Isn't she beautiful?
Okay.
She's absolutely a dream.
Don't step on
your dress. No. It'll get put up.
That's a good word for it. Amazing.
So you're shaking, you said?
I'm shaking. So
that was adorable.
I'm ashamed of you.
Have you been grins all day today?
Sorry.
Hey, Pug's like, oh, that's cute. He's posing for me. Oh, he's trying to give you a kiss. Do that again, Pug. Come on, one more.
Ready,
triple
kiss.
How cute is that?
It's like I just
should we have bridesmaids pictures?
So whose idea with the tux? That's so cute.
Mine.
Hers.
But his name is Tuxley because he actually is all black with white on his chest, so he was born with a tuxedo. But he needed a dark gray one to match
the other. He had to match up. So. Can't have a canine as a best man, so trust me. Nope, joking, Sean. Joking.
Are they over there?
He's a little stud. Yeah. A little stud. All the ladies love him. All the ladies love him. So.
Show him the
piece. Oh, yeah, let me show you the back.
It's Tuxley, furry child of the bride and groom, mommy and daddy's wedding, February 14th, 2015.
Let me get back.
Okay. Tuxley, stay still, buddy.
Are you smelling food? Is that it? Tuxley.
He's over there.
Tuxley,
Tuxley, where's mama?
Tuxley.
Tuxley, where's mama? Right over here, Dave.
Josh. Have you just seen the door?